Okay, so we've got our Nook hanging out right here. Not hooked up to power. We have our hard drive and we have our RAM or our memory. So the first thing to do is to flip the Nook over, we have four screws on the bottom here. We're going to go ahead and undo each of those. That gives us access to underneath where we will be placing the hard drive. So let's go ahead and take that cage out. See, the axis is a little odd. What I'm gonna do is take the RAM here, and you can see it kind of only goes one direction. Should be a slit right in there. Slip right in there. Then for our hard drive, kind of goes